Hello, travelers. Well, we are at the updated Concierge Lounge on the Disney Dream. It just came out of its dry dock. And let's go inside and take a look. It worked. So it is all Hercules themed. Pretty good. Then you have some of the lovely things you can buy. And I think these are faux Greek artifacts. This kind of reminds me of that owl on Clash of the Titans. And now we're in there. Hey, Selena, how are you?
I'm good.
Say hi to everybody.
Hi, how are you?
These are some more things that are on offer. I don't know if you could tell over there, but it's kind of a Mount Olympus theme. And there's Hercules. And here is tea, coffee, drinks. Now, because we have been in Europe, the ginger ale, the Fanta, and the Sprite, they all have sweeteners in there. But however, all these things are available. You've already paid for these things. Here's Mount Olympus. And I think there's games in here. Yeah, there's all sorts of fun stuff in here for the kids and adults. Sundial. So they do have a happy hour in here. But it's not going on. All your beverages are free. Another coffee machine. And today we have the Salmon Lover's Ultimate Roll, some grilled chicken, some spinach guacamole, M&M cookies, Italian sandwich on ciabatta bread, mini lassi, vegetable sandwich on multigrain. We got a strawberry tartlet, orange and vanilla panna cotta, carrot cake, green, and vanilla cupcake. And then more beverages over here. And so a little pro tip on this, these rooms are like 14 grand. However, if there's empty ones and you can be one of the first people on the ship, you can get it at a major, major discount. And this is their private sun deck. And in front of you is Vigo, Spain. And then you have your own private bar. Over here, after the sunny beds, you have your own jacuzzi. Anyways, so this is the brand new Concierge area. And give it a like, ring the bell, and subscribe. And remember, the Concierge Whirlpool Spas big important thing is, just don't listen to them. This is all for lawyers.